As we've just learned how to create GIF, you may have noticed a couple more things. Back to the video player watching a video of yours, you can tap on it and this time select the screenshot icon to take a screenshot of your video easily. Also, back to your gallery, you can take multiple pictures and transform them into a collage or make a movie from them.